Welcome to Shocking Breaking News, where we bring you the most incredible stories from around the world. Today's tale comes straight from the rolling fields of Australia, where a farming miracle unfolded that will leave you absolutely astounded. In the serene pastures of East Gippsland, experienced farmers David and Julie Ingram were about to witness an event that would defy the odds. Known for their expertise in cattle breeding, the couple played a pivotal role in their community, often assisting neighboring farms with livestock births. Their farm, a thriving hub in Bonang, was set for a remarkable story. As spring blossomed last May, the Ingrams were busy with the usual farm activities. They were already celebrating the birth of 8 healthy calves on their property when they discovered that one of their prized Hereford cows was pregnant. But this was no ordinary pregnancy. As days turned into weeks, the cow's size and appetite grew exponentially, hinting at something extraordinary. Julie, with her sharp farmer's intuition, suspected that they might be expecting twins, a rare occurrence in cattle, happening only about 2% of the time. However, the real shock was yet to come. As the due date approached, the couple prepared for a potentially early delivery, a common scenario with twin calves. The night of the birth was long and arduous. David and Julie, along with their neighbors, anxiously awaited the outcome. The first calf emerged, a healthy baby cradled in David's arms, a moment of pure joy for the couple. But as they prepared for the second, nature had a stunning twist in store. Against all odds, not just a second, but a third, and then a fourth calf were born. David and Julie were astounded. Quadruplets in cows are extraordinarily rare, with odds of about 1 in 10,000. The couple, overwhelmed with joy and disbelief, watched as their cow family grew by 4 in just one night. This remarkable event is not just a tale of unlikely birth, but a story of dedication, experience, and the wonders of nature. From the tranquil pastures of East Gippsland, the Ingrams' farm became the stage for a near-impossible phenomenon, leaving everyone who witnessed it in awe. So, there you have it, a story of fourfold joy from the world of farming that has left even the most seasoned farmers in shock. If you liked this shocking breaking news, hit like and subscribe for more extraordinary stories from around the globe.